Alright, YouTubers. Today we got the G388 or the FarmerTec MS380, depending on the color. And let's see how she does. Here we go. It's a good sign, isn't it?
Thank you.
runs perfect. But there's something wrong where the off switch doesn't work. I had to pull the plug on it. But she runs great. Cuts good. That throttle's that linkage and stuff's a... Okay, YouTubers, thanks for watching. If you would, hit that subscribe button, and we will see you soon.